Coming up next, it's a new Craig of the Creek.